Well, State Highway 9 Iron Springs really started as a congestion problem between Frisco and Breckenridge. But in addition to that, it was also a safety challenge. There was a pretty bad curve in the highway alignment. And we had a window for the funding that was very short with ramp funding, and we had to be able to do it in two construction seasons. We definitely needed to give the contractor enough time to build this challenging project, which really made the design phase an accelerated design phase so that we could make sure both seasons were open for construction. Historically, the trail had gone up over the highway and the roadway was adjacent to the Dillon Reservoir. One of the creative solutions we brought was actually flip-flopping those, taking the highway up and over the mountain and putting the trail along the Dillon Reservoir, which we felt was really an innovative way to provide more of a Blue River Bikeway experience along the reservoir. It's been a real positive reaction from the community and the stakeholders that were part of the project. This project really took CDOT, Summit County, and the town of Frisco working together to be able to cast this vision, and our design team came in behind them, and they struck a vision, and we stayed behind them the whole way. And ever since, the community has had nothing but good things to say about the congestion being improved, the safety being improved, and really what we hear most about is the trail experience. We really have a lot of bike users out there, and they're coming between Frisco and Breckenridge every year. Tourists and locals alike are just loving what they're seeing out there.